Hello, and welcome back to Super Wobble Over 30. So, I bought the expansion. Bad thing, as you can see right here. There's a lot of... oh god, stuff right there. I'm pretty sure it's probably not going to be in effect until after I get the thing. But here is probably one of the things that I'm going to do. Is I'm probably going to... as much as I want, I love Edge as a main character. I might go through it again with New Game Plus. Do the one ending where you don't get the true ending. And then when I go to New Game Plus, I'll get the true ending. Try to get as much secrets as I can. But okay, let's do this. Holy mother, one of our units has over 40,000 CP. Now that's impressive. There's tune-ups, and then there's making the mightiest robot in history. Which makes a whole squad one for the record books too, yeah? A man can dream. Even this is room for us. Look, it made us a new skill program. Sounds like it's time to give the history books another rewrite. Agreed. We need this power to fight for the sake of liberty and peace. And in your case, XL, for the captain. You could at least try hiding it. Oh, preemptive strike. Now let's do Duke Fire. Nice Duke, I hear you made ace. I'm a police officer. We don't need a special honors or titles. No need to get a stick up your circuit board about it. Just enjoy it for what it is. What I enjoy is striking down evil. What a confidence. Same goes for the rest of us. Which means we all seem the same desire. We're comrades. Don't go along saying comrades are unnecessary, especially around Utah. Keep at it, Duke. You're one of the brave police, too. One of the brave police. Now, Ace Chad. Oh, this is gonna be interesting. Hey, you guys, Ace. I heard you made Ace pilot. Thank you very much, Edge. There's something else? Why are you staring at me? Oh, no, it's just some people make a big deal about... oh, is Ed a girl or a boy or what? And I'm like, you. I wonder is... ever you get into a fight, why do you, get like that? I can't say I understand myself. All I know is that this impulse rises up whenever an enemy's in sight. My body gets high. And whatever it happens, I'm filled with power. Enough power to crush those filthy insects. But, whoa, calm down. I'm sorry for asking such a weird question. Either way, you're definitely a good fit for the rabbits. Goddamn. Okay, gift dispatch expansion purchase. It did not just crash on me. Son of a bitch. There we go. Yeah, it crashed on me, but it really was working. Definitely received another counter of supplies to help us in the fights to come. Those supplies represent the hopes riding on us. We must do our best to put them to use. Damn. Speed of steel. Okay, I'm gonna save real quickly here. and then we'll just in case, you know. Now we will do this DLC mission. I'm pretty sure there's a DLC one because it's with Stockholm Wars. Run on EME. Edge kid. Well, let's do this. It's even different from our own being able to come to Japan. It's such a thrill. My heart's like a drum. Erica, we're not here for a vacation. Please keep that in mind. I heard this trip to Japan, something Megami recommended to Captain Mitsuba. I imagine they go over what's going on with everything in the briefing. I expect you may have already, but the decadence is proceeding to Japan in order to investigate the situation with the demons. So I think that whatever is displacing these demons is in Japan. Before we get to that, I'd like to go over what these demons are. Beings we call demons are a result of a certain experiment that was performed in Tokyo in the past. The grudge created by that experiment dwells in the land itself, and now even now, it still generates evil energies. Generally, however, this means demons should only appear in Tokyo. So the demons are manifesting in Japan, who your world and coming through here for a DVD. That's most reasonable assumption, yes. There's a number of oddities that don't line up with that idea. First off, if we allow that the Tokyo in our world is connected to this one somehow, while that would explain Sakura and I came over, it doesn't explain how Ikua was over in Paris and Jujutsu's group were over in New York got here. So, and on top of that, we found ourselves in our Kobu and we arrived, and simply everything about this is bizarre. And the fact that the demons in Tokyo were already defeated by the Tokyo Combat Museum, even allowing the idea of any surviving stragglers, there shouldn't be anywhere near as many as we're seeing. So hold on, if every time we defeat one of those infestations of this malice, the malice it was made from is purified. And that makes it the only way for more to be made more demons. Demons than you expect would be that there'd be that much sheer malice sleeping in Tokyo. I'm sorry, I wish I had an answer myself. But exactly why I requested to travel to Japan, you might find some clues. If you take this malice basically from anywhere, would it be possible for there to be another source? What do you mean by that, Maddie? So the humans are transported to our world. Furthermore, there's an unusual number. What if the two things are linked? The answer, I think, is simple. These demons from Captain Owen's world are being manifested by the malice in our world. Our world's creating demons from Megami's world? Wait, would that even be possible? The wills of the people that strike across, even the boundaries between worlds. At least we can draw conclusions thanks to things like G-Stone and Psychophone. It's true. It could be related to the transporting of demons all of us all over the world. Parallel worlds, essentially. The world was created because of a difference in possibilities. It's led us from our own. For example, let's say you're unsure whether your eggs are scrambled or sunny, so it helped us. The world splits in two. One where you have sunny side up and one where you have scrambled eggs. But your parallel was born something as small as that. There will be an infinite number of them. Exactly. That's what parallel worlds are. Infinite number of worlds. For our worlds to find each other and endless sea, how romantic. Yeah, it's like a red string of fate. You're okay, Tamaki. Do you understand that we're talking about potential ruin of the multiverse here? Sadly, I feel this theory has less to do with romanticism than occultism. The case is to be connected to our worlds to Captain and people of the world. The hatred and resentment of lingering grudges of our world is able to pass beyond our world's boundaries and reach the demons and hierarchic world, I suspect. Worlds connected by malice. What I cannot say, it's whether it was our world that drew Ketchumo. He put one or the other way around. Is that even possible now? It's certainly true that we've seen people's feelings bring about miracles more than once, but if you do this theory, you can divide the process of transferability amounts of malice into Tokyo. Oh my god, he's looking crazy. We could gather the hate and resentment of countless worlds, send it to Captain Owenwood, and use it to create an enormous demon army. Yeah, they're all like, just kidding. Besides, the Dekanites fights to build a world where there won't be any hatred in rage. Very true, even if the fear is correct, man, you have to fight it. If we had to fight and wipe out all the hatred and rage from the world and stop the appearance of these demons at its root, understood? We'll help with this too. I never figured hardcore occultism would be your wheelhouse, Nami. Love and bravery may be the folks' cup of tea, but the power of resentment and hatred can so endure far beyond that, you know. Since we're dealing with it, I just figured I'll let everyone get the taste of my hobbies. Captain, if we're going to investigate the demons, we should head to the city of Kanazawa. Why Kanazawa, not Tokyo? The imaginal border in the area of Tokyo, our world is very stable. I don't think it's the right tree to bark up. Besides which, if you think about it, there's no way they'd use as easily discoverable a means to just connecting Tokyo to Tokyo. So then, the data I've seen estimate the entry of being used to our world should be in Kanazawa. We summon demons in Kanazawa first, then taken from where they distribute them all across the world. Okay, why is there some loud bird like coming out? Now that was a good reference. Graphological location for giving spiritual power, that end. And I can't shake the feeling there might be more too. Uncle Ichiro. Jiro, a captain shouldn't be seen threatened. You worry Jimmy and the others. I'm not sure you have anyone to talk, Uncle Ichiro. How it's harsh. Still, it's hard to feel disheartened by this. Chief Mary said, it was the power that balance that connected to the world. Does that really explain why Nika and your group got displaced? I can't believe something like this could just occur spontaneously. It's almost as if someone knows the whole picture here. Hold on, Uncle Ichiro. Can't go down this way. Why not? This is a woman's shower room. It's off limits to me. Shower. Oh no! My legs are moving on its own! Towards the shower rooms! What's happening? I promise you, you can't explain why you are in front of the women's shower rooms. Well, you see, my legs, I guess. Me too, of course. There's just some terrible, irresistible force. Well, just, you know, that because we're so deep in thought, our bodies and minds are just entirely separated, yeah. Deep in thought. Sorry, can't treat everything as a burden to carry alone. Huh? I agree. If you got something on your mind, please talk to us about it. It might at least help me feel better. We're always leaned on you so much anyway, Agami. We'll be happy to be there at times like these, Agami. Teaching Zero, you got too much for one person to carry. You just pass that bottle around. Thank you, Gemini. Taco Ayuko, thank you. You're right, I'm sorry. I'm not sure I've been such understanding friends, aren't I? That includes everyone in the Decadence. We got nothing to fear, Agami. There's that Agami. Right, so now you all calm down. It's time for our proper punishment for trying to pee on the shower. Wait. I thought we moved on to that. Please be gentle. Now it's DVD alert. A dimensional boundary distortion. Some of the distortion and full dimensional boundary is good just as we approach. They're definitely outside the realm of consciousness. Coincidence. Danger in Demon City. Holy Mother of God. Oh, we have like 5 minutes. Okay. Multiple demons detected. That's an assertion of dimension bounding is expanding off from that point. A sustained BDB, a hole between dimensions. There's demons coming out of that hole. So that means that hole connects to our world. Uncle Ichiro will talk about this after the fight. Right now, focus on eliminating all the demons in front of us. Careful, everyone. These are powerful demons, no worse than what we fought before. I can feel it. There's a powerful hatred emerging from those demons. Chief Mary's theory is correct, then. Those demons are empowered by the Lord's grudges. And the spirits of power that collects them can result in providing power out. Okay? The sheer number of them, they must be prepared for an all-out assault. Does that mean we have to do whatever we want, though? That's right. Living people can't let the anger of the dead win. Let's go. We'll start with these demons. All units, deploy, engage the demons. Alright, everyone. Tokyo, Paris, and New York will combine the strength of all three combat regimes. We have to put an end to these demons here and now. Demons on this mission will make God damn. listen to this. The demons are being deliberately and intentionally by someone, and the fight isn't over until we cut through the source.
なかなかいい攻撃だが、俺には通用しない。
Then we're going home to Agawam, all of us together. That's what I swore. Here I come. I'll fight every single one of you. I'll be the one to end this battle.
Taiga Shinjiro!
If we dive in that hole, we can't go back. We can't go back to our world. But I'll fight this battle. I can't lose. I'll never see anyone back in Tokyo again. Okay. Everything is still working. Everything is. Let's do this.
Damage to do.
Oh yeah, it's cutting damage. Wait for me, Larry, and everyone in the Star Division. I'm on my way home. Once I get back, I'm gonna tell you all about me and Shinjiro's big adventure. Wreck your engine before. Time to win this battle and go on to Paris. I hope you're ready, because this is going away party. It's going to be one to remember.
お仕置きが必要なようですね。 入らねえな。熱いキスを返してやるか。距離があるなら取っておきた。
よくある感情だろ
う。
チェットさんならこんなことにはならないんだろうな。
なかなか大胆な攻撃じゃない。女は義理が解けなくっちゃ。お返しじゃあいいモード。
よくある
できることを精一杯ってな。
ヒーローだ。
油断してるからそんなことに。
なんでお前に言われなくちゃいけねえんだ。
OK。
怪物相手の訓練をしてこなかったのだけど、撤去補足、パターン入力、逃がさない。
ブーン、やめてよ。
あいつの相手は僕がする。
言ったからにはやってみせろよ。
ここでやるんだ。もらった。お
ー。
目標捕捉しました。直ちに攻撃開始。手狩り用手法予定。そこまでだ、コーマ。悪を倒して。滅却。解答。ヤンマ。正義は必ず勝つ。 俺は俺のやり方で行く。リーグスレッサ
いまいちだな。まさか怪物対決までやることになるとはな。発射
当たらない。
Now it just knows. Let us. Talking to you, sir.
Voltage 5 の力見せてやるぞ。
しっかりやれよ、リズル。
全力で行く。こういう時はこれだ。打ち抜く。
We scrapped out a victory, and all that's left is, if we jump through that hole, we can go back to our world. Is it safe to enter? We came from here, so it's reasonable to assume we should be able to go back. Wait, something's coming. Our processors are heading to the dimension hole. That means...We're going to the world Captain Agami and his friends are from. We won't let that happen. They want to ruin this world and now they're trying to gaze towards us. We can't let this go. As long as we stand, we won't take another step for them. Agami, everyone, let's do it. I'll man up to find justice to the bad guys and just...That disturbs world's peace. We can turn to world after we dealt with them. Sounds good, Shichiro? Yeah, absolutely. I refuse to go back to my own world if it means turning a blind eye to everything that's happening here. It's time to bring an end to the battle in this world. Let's go, everyone. It's our final mission. Okay.
Come on. 隊長の名に恥じない戦いをしてみせる。飛べ！グジヤマスター
！ か。
わっしゃー、危なかった。
ペンペンペンペン、
アンジュさん、お願いできる？
そもそも私一人で十分なんだよ。
とっておきだ。
照らしてみせる。
ひむいて見とけよ。こいつでノックダウンだ。もらった。やったぜ。さすがは俺。
よくある感情だろう。
そんなもんよ。
当然の結果だな。
これ以上はやらせない。ユーコン
なるべく楽して立つ。
Oh, yeah. three other enemies. Captain, the search and the immense army of the Korean. It's like the immense hall dispersed in 1 minute. Let's do a chapter again, Johnny. Get back home before the gate closes. Thank you very much, Captain Mitsuma. Thank you, everyone in the Dick Lane. I'm truly proud I was able to fight side by side with you all. Right back at you. We won't forget you, folks. Stay safe, combat regime. Maybe someday we'll meet again. All hands alert. We got reinforcements. They're going for the city this time. They're trying to split our forces so they can't get a team through the hole. City's in trouble. Damn, what should we do? I think you already saw that, haven't you, Agami? We know that you're what you're really thinking, Agami. Come on, let's go save the city. Everyone, I'm sorry. But thank you, all of you. No need for that after all. I want you all to do the same. Time to rescue these poor civilians from the foul reaches of evil. Now, ready, go! There, now the town will be safe. Look, the hole. The hole in dimensions is closed. Done. By now, we should focus on dealing with the remaining enemies. Our mission is both as a combat regime as part of the Decadence. Again, my god! I moved everybody. Moved everybody already. Damn it! I can't help but get near. It's really fast. Please, for the love of God, don't. Oh, man.
アンジュ、深入りするな。誰が呼び捨てにしていいと言った。一気に行くぜ。
Oh, fuck, there's one up here. Defeated, but the army's group there, Uncle Ichiro, Sakura, Ikwa, Shinjo, Jimmy, I have something that I think I need to say. Sorry, everyone. Kami, I lost our chance to get back to our world. How could you say that, Kami? If you mean it, I'm gonna be cross with you, huh? I agree with Erika. Erika, we all here because we felt the same as you, Akami. Wouldn't it be worth the title of samurai if we just abandoned the city's people and everyone in the decadence there? And why I was happy to see that you felt the same way as us, Uncle Ichiro. It's good. Thank you, everyone. Besides, it's too early to give up. Hey, look at it this way. There's no guarantee you can't go home yet. If you can determine precisely what's causing the TPT occurrences, you might be able to find a way to connect the two worlds. About that, I don't believe this is just a coincidence that our worlds are connected. What? You want to listen to Chef Mary talk, and this very connection has been floating in my head, falling into a single solid idea. I feel someone deliberately intended behind our worlds being connected and the demons coming to this world. Someone's connected our worlds Oh my god, who would be able to do something like that? I don't know, this basically is just my intuition talking. But we were all in different locations, and we all got displaced. It would add up more if it was by design. You were chosen by this person, then. Hold up a sec. There's a lot we don't know about DPTs, even in our world. Connecting two worlds using the power of malice, if anyone could do it, it would be. Since they showed up here today, I think we would assume it's Quas sisters. Why, though? The more I think about it, the more worried I get. Yeah, you're right. For now, let's not think about it. Are you sure that's okay? I don't mean to drop it entirely. I just mean it's not good to keep imagining the worst and get into a negative mindset. No matter what mysteries or enemies lie in front of us, we'll be moving forward and we'll overcome them as we go. So we gotta stay positive. Yes, all is written. For those who believe will be saved. If we displace part of our plan, the longer we pursue the cause of that plan, we'll be able to go home. The combined ravines of Tokyo, Paris, and New York will continue to join the decadence with this as their goal. Understood. And there you go. Understand? We'll be a while longer. I'd be glad to have you come back with me. Considering how many demons came out of that dimensional hall, I doubt our enemy will be doing anything major regardless. That means we win for now, right? It's a good time for something, Yagami. How about the usual? Good job. Okay, everyone else.
Shouri no pose!
Oh. I can see them again to take.